The handle was put on this hammer incorrectly. You can see this ridge in here that keeps the handle from seating in the eye the way it needs to. We need to replace this.
Cut off the old handle.
Clean up the head.
Cut a handle blank.
Cut it to fit the eye. Keep shaping. More shaping.
Test fit.
Start shaping. More shaping. Wedge it. The handle is wedged into the head from underneath and double wedged on top. This head is going to stay on this handle for years.